Hello and welcome back to yet another episode of Bhubaneswar Bulabuli. This episode, we have come down to a place that is usually considered a safe haven for students. We have come down to Pattaya, that has grown synonymous to kit.
And if you're looking for a geographical location for Pattaya, I'm not going to give it to you because
Pattaya is an idea. It's a construct. It's a mood. And you know what? Although I can't give you a geographic location, I can give you the signs that you have to notice in order to conclude you're in Pattaya. Sign number one, if you suddenly start feeling poor, looking at all the glitz and glamour, restaurants and parties around you, my friend, you are in Pattaya.
If every other guy is holding a guitar, singing songs, has joined a band, you're in Pattaya.
And if you hear a pack of Bengalis approach in your general direction, you are in Pattaya.
So let's see and ask people in Pattaya whether they know, especially the students in Pattaya, whether they know why Pattaya is called Pattaya.
Why Pattaya is called Pattaya.
Why is Pattaya called Pattaya?
I have no idea.
I heard that this place was not how it is 20 years ago maybe. This was all like a jungle, you know.
Pattaya ko Pattaya kyun bolte hain? Party kar sakte hain isliye Pattaya bolte.
I guess so because of the partying mood and a lot of food stalls are there. And mainly it's basically famous for the university.
If you've been a student in KIT, chances are you rushing to this place right after classes is etched into your muscle memory.
I mean, after a hard day of chilling, you need another place to chill at. Am I right?
As the name might suggest, Jugaad Junction is an amazing place to have food, especially for students, because you can't even imagine having anything expensive at this place.
As the name might suggest, you can't even have anything pricey at this place, Akash.
Yeah, welcome to Jugaad Junction, barely 500 meters from the KIT Chowk. It's a very buzzing place for students because, as he already put it, the name is Jugaad Junction. Jugaad. Literally, almost everything is Jugaad. You're right, from the tabletops to the chairs to the accessories that they put up here. It's a really cool place that serves amazing chole bhature, there's chaat, papdi chaat, lassi, anything snacky, you find it here at affordable prices, especially for the students.
And I remember in first year, when my pocket money would last me like the first 15 days, the last 15 days, what I had to do was come here with my friends, have a chole bhature, lassi, a three-course meal, cheesy maggi, and then take a takeout at the measly price point of 100 bucks, guys. 100 bucks. I'm not making it up.
Amazing place, guys. Let's try some food here.
So why is Pattaya called Pattaya?
Maybe sare ladke patane mein believe karte hain. Pattaya?
Maybe it would mean something in Odia language.
Nothing's coming to my mind, honestly.
How about you?
They took out a chit or something. It was a lucky draw. They saw the word in their dreams or something. Maybe related to anything.
I think Patia. Because ladki patao yaar yahan pe. Yeah, that may be the reason.
I'm clueless. I'm not exactly sure because, see, I agree that I'm a third year student, but then I don't have exactly knowledge about this place.
If your JEE results came out this year and you're feeling like a refugee, then fret not. It is your Canada. You will get in.
Yeah, it's a multi-campus university that has 23 campuses spread across 25 square kilometers of land somehow acquired. It's also got its own administrative blocks, residential blocks, tribal museum, a rose garden, couples who occupy that rose garden at exactly 5 p.m. IST. Don't ask us how we know, we just know.
KIT to me is a melting pot of culture because students from all over India come here and also students from all over the world come down here to study, to make friends, to live their lives. And if I were to distill the essence of KIT in two words, it would be Vasudeva Kutumbakam. The world is one family. I would know. I graduated last year.
Yeah, what he said. Another happening place, if you come down to Patia, is this place they call Rapsto. It's really happening with students. You get rolls, you get shawarmas, you get wraps, you get even chicken salad. I know friends who come all the way down from Suryanagar, which is near Governor House, to Rapsto just to have chicken salad.
And Tung Fung chicken in Rumali egg base. Do not forget to try that.
Oh, is it famous or what?
Yeah, quite famous. Oh. Let's go try it.
Yes.
It's my second week, so I'm here for studying on KIT University. It's my second week here, so I'm not...
Can you speak English?
I am speaking English.
I don't understand.
Someone would be there who named this place Patia. he might have some reasons. He is alive or not, I don't know that.
Sorry, I'm not from Orissa, so I don't know.
Might be someone's name or like that.
Maybe it's famous for any fish or something.
हो सकता है कहीं पार्टी उठी क्या कोई लॉजिक नहीं.
बहुत सारी लड़कियां पढ़ती हैं.
लड़कियां बहुत सही हैं तो पटाखा सब इधर ही मिलते आती है.
Now Patia has two sides, the one that you know and the other that you don't. Much like the curious case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, there is one Patia which is drowning in its champagne and smoke, the beautiful guys and girls, and the endless parties, and the glitz and the glamour. Of the Bhubaneswar. And then there is this.
Yeah, I mean, welcome to the real Patia. This was Patia before Patia was cool. This was Patia way back before the area developed into what it is today, which is a party town basically. So this area, as you can see, for the lack of a better word, could be called humble. So like a lot of people, including you viewers, know why the area is called Patia, because of the presence of this village that is called Patia. But do you really know why it was called Patia in the first place and how more specifically? So let's ask one of the residents of this place who literally lives here in Patia. So let's ask Bhaina Mosa Ithi Jo Vaschandi Thangu Pachari Dekhiwa why Patia was named Patia originally.
Patia Kipori Bhavar Hela Tara History Aji जितेबले ओडिशा रो थला गंगा ठारु गोदावरी पर्यंत राज्य बुझल जितेबले बारावाटी रे उत्कल राजा जेथिले तांकर आगरानी रो पुओ राजा कृष्णचंद्र देव से रहउनी पाराखमले जे की ता आज अछि माने तांकर कीर्ति राज्य रहि आउ तांकर सानराजी पुरो तीनि पुओ जणे रेले पुरी रे जणे रेले आड़ी रे ଆଉ ଜଣକୁ ଦିଆଗଲା ପଟିଆ ଯେଉଁ ପଟିଆ ଦିଆଗଲା ତାଙ୍କୁ ଗୋଟେ ପଟି ଦିଆଗଲା ଯେ ଛଅଟା ପରଗଣା ସୌରୀ ବହୁରୂପା କୁଦିଣ୍ଡା ବାଖରାବାଦ ସାଇଗ ସାଇବି ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଦିଆଗଲା ତେଣୁ ତାଙ୍କର ନାଁ ହେଲା ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ପଟିଆ ସେଇଦିନଠୁ ନାଁ ଲେଖା ହେଲା ସେ ପ୍ରଥମ ରାଜା ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ରାଜା ଭ୍ରମରବର୍ଦେବ ତାଙ୍କ ନାଁ ଦିଆଗଲା ଛକଡ଼ି ଭ୍ରମଙ୍କର ବୁଝିପାରିଲ ସେଇଦିନ ଠୁ ପଟିଆର ହିଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ଆଉ ରାଜାମାନେ ତାପରେ ତାପରେ ଆସିଛନ୍ତି, କେତେ ରାଜା ହେଇକି ଆସୁଛନ୍ତି, ଏମିତି ଅଛନ୍ତି। ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଚତୁର୍ଥ ଦେବସିଂହ ଦେବ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଆମର ରାଜା ପଟିଆର।
ଗାଇଜ୍, ଆଜ୍ ୟୁ ସ He explained it much better than we could. He explained it much better than any of the students we interviewed could. So that was the reason why Patia today is known as Patia.
I guess until next time, guys, this is Chogla Boys signing off from Bhubaneswar Bulavali. Take care. Jai Jagannath.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed that video by Odisha Post Live, your only homegrown English YouTube channel from Odisha, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
And if you want us to come to your locality, your pada, your chaka or wherever it is that you're living in, all you have to do it is mention them in the comment section below.